We must stand with our Jewish brothers and sisters to defeat anti-Semitism and vanquish the forces of hate. That's what it is. We must draw a line in the sand and say very strongly, never again. Now, when you have crimes like this, whether it's this one or another one on another group, we have to bring back the death penalty. They have to pay.